to preparing an effective presentation. Number one, determine the purpose of your presentation and identify your own objective. You must know exactly what you want to achieve and what it is that you want your audience to take from you. Number two, know your audience and what it knows. Expectors have very different and individual experiences. Define your topic. Choose the main points you want to convey. Arrange your materials in a way that makes sense for your objective. Your topic must be logical, structured, and build upon previous points. Compose your presentation. It is important to add linking, a statement, an opening, and a conclusion. Create visual aids. Visual aids and supporting information will help your audience to gain a better understanding. Practice your presentation. Do this as often as you need to. Make necessary adjustments. Always review the context of your presentation. Analyze the room where you will be given the presentation. It is recommended to perform a technical check a few days prior. And practice again. Practice makes perfect. Types of presentation. Informative presentation. You must keep it brief and to the point. Facts are very important. Persuasive presentation. They seek to motivate people and lead them to a specific action or to make a decision. Goodwill presentation. They seek to build goodwill, make people feel better, or to improve their reputation. Multipurpose presentation. Sometimes your presentation is going to have more than one purpose. Instructional presentation. It is used to deliver new knowledge on a specific direction or even orders. Arousing presentation. You are managing emotions in order to make the audience more open and receptive to the topic. Decision-making presentation. Are meant to move people in the right direction, the one you want them to follow. Other presentation. They try to achieve specific goals. Communication skills. There are verbal, non-verbal, written, and visualization. Types of audience. Unaware. They have little or no information on the topic. Indifferent. They might know something about the topic and they might not be interested in learning more. Favorable. Your audience is more likely to agree with you. And finally, unfavorable. They have the predisposition to disagree with you. Types of visual aids. PowerPoint, keynotes, or equivalent. It's probably now the most common used form of visual aids. Webcam or live video presented. It helps you by showing on the display what you are doing live. Video gives you a chance to show stimulating visual information. Sounds or audio. Keeping the sounds for transition to a minimum keeps the audience focused. Paper handout. Some presenters like to share their ideas in this way. My abilities. Good volume of voice, clear and understandable language, and retention of information. And my skills, I want to improve confidence in myself, body language, and eye contact. Thank you.